17. Sales service sales as of today was $2,259,920. We ended up at 77% behind budget based on the numbers we had. So we'll get that finalized tomorrow when we get things, or by early next week, figure out where we ended up with adjustments. But scrap on the west side, we had 56 and 78. And on the east side, we had 3 and 36. So we make sure we come up afterwards so we go over that stuff. Hot things we got going on, obviously, PA1 in the tool room is the hottest thing we got going. All right, that's down. And then RS-61, I have RS-21 after that. Maintenance, if we can make sure that, so with 69, you know where I'm at on 69? All right, we're gonna fix that up, and then we're gonna work at 5. We're gonna take that up. Okay, sounds good. Okay.
All right, things that we get going on the big side, we need to get press 2 and 4 back up and running. 36 needs to dash YS-130 to dash 400 so that we can get the SV4 for the weekend. For maintenance, we need to figure out what's going on with 11. I know you guys are going to work on 5. I didn't see Bob out here, but I know there was a reject yesterday from Filtran for missing inserts on the new part. So we need to make sure we're keeping an eye on that. We need to get some checks in place for checking the camera system to make sure everything's working, okay? So Eddie, we need to talk about that. I think those were on 7, but we need to make sure we're addressing it. Tim has pictures today. And Jason, you have pictures on Monday.
Yes.